Hey guys, the question is, Admac Technologies has a standard variable overhead rate of $4.50 per machine hour, and each unit produced has a standard time allowed of 3 hours. The company's static budget was based on 46,000 units. Actual result for the year follow: actual units produced 42,000, actual machine hours worked 120,000, actual variable overhead incurred $513,000. So here we have to calculate variable overhead spending variance. Variable overhead spending variance. So here variable overhead spending variance is equal to our budgeted variable overhead minus actual variable overhead incurred. Here our budgeted variable overhead will be equal to actual machine hours worked 120,000 multiplied by standard variable overhead rate $4.50 minus actual variable overhead incurred $513,000. Here 120,000 multiplied by 4.50, $540,000 less $513,000. Now here our variable overhead spending variance is equal to $27,000 favorable. Here variance is favorable because our budgeted variable overhead are higher than actual variable overhead incurred. So here the answer is $27,000 favorable. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.